If you go for things that are rather organized, then Ninja Tables is just for you, because this feature-packed plugin helps you create functional and smart WordPress tables. What's more, using its merging or splitting cells attribute, you can make your data presentation much more manageable and visually appealing. Want to see how? Let us show you. Basically, Ninja Tables allows you to merge and split cells using two different approaches: default tables and drag and drop tables. We will start off with one of our existing default tables. Here you see these columns need to be combined to make one larger cell for the title. First, from the table configuration, you have to set the table render setting as advanced table. Once done, head to the table rows and pick which cells you need to merge. Simply double-click on the cells individually and add their cells value as call span. Hit preview and ta-da! If it needs to split all the cells instead, simply remove the call span, your table will be reset just like before. Now time to merge and split some cells in the drag and drop table. Again, we are taking a pre-built one for faster understanding. Now hit manage cells on top. Press shift and click on the cells to combine multiple cells and then hit merge cells. Easy peasy! And you know what's the best thing about the drag and drop table? You can span both columns and rows in the same way. Now hit preview to check whether it's actually working or not. Did you see it? Yeah, it's really that easy. And how do you split the cells then? Follow the same process and click just split cells. That was all about merging and splitting cells with Ninja Tables. With this robust table builder plugin, make your table building experience simple and fluent.